later tonight, Gerald Harper is Adam Adamant, an Edwardian adventurer frozen in a block of ice by his nemesis and brought back to life in swinging 60s London, completely bewildering until he meets a beautiful assistant to help him adapt. Now, think Austin Powers, and you're pretty much there at 9:55. First, why fantasy in the 1960s? Time Shift investigates next.